1965, a group of Encina High School students started the Parish Hall Blues Quintet. And over the next couple of years, the Sacramento band got good enough to open in Northern California for the Grateful Dead, the Doors, Janis Joplin, and others. Then came Vietnam and the rest of their lives. Recently, we listened in as three of the original band members practiced for their upcoming reunion concert.
I'm John Rowena, drummer for the Parish Hall Blues Quintet.
I'm Carl Ramirez. I play guitar and backup vocals for Parish Hall Blues Quintet.
Hi, I'm Mike Andrews. I play guitar, harmonica, and do vocals for the Parish Hall Blues Quintet.
In the